वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज अविनाश फ्रॉम थिंक इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स सर्विस एंड इन टुडेस शॉर्ट डेमो आई एम गोइंग टू प्रेजेंट टू यू द वीडियो रिगार्डिंग द सेटिंग ऑफ टाइम ऑन अ डिजिटल क्लॉक विच इज रनिंग ऑन एसटीएम थर्टी वीडियो एंड शोइंग ऑन आई टू सी आरसीडी. आई विल बी यूजिंग रोटरी इनपुट टू सेट द टाइम. The stroke of the rotary input can be used to select the seconds, minutes or hours speed, and time can be saved using the blue push button on the relay board. So that's that. You can see the clock is running. Current time is 2:26 p.m. Second speed is 37. Now suppose I want to save the time to 4:26. So what will I have to do? I have to select time quarter, press the push button once, reflect on the necessity. I have to move the stroke anti-clockwise or clockwise. For clockwise it will increment. For anti-clockwise, it will decrement. So now I have to select the minutes field. So I wanted to make the time 4:27. So I have to select 2. Now the time is, the hours field is 12. I want to make it 12. So now it is 4. So the seconds, the minutes field will be as it was earlier, but the hours field will be 4. So to save it, I have to press the blue push button on the nuclear board. Now to show the LCD, I have to press the stroke. Now as you can see, the time is 4:27. It starts running from 4:27. So the clock is set. Now suppose I want to set the time to 4:35. What will I have to do? I will have to select the rotary encoder. There is some wiring problem. So first press the stroke. Second speed is selected. Press it once more. Now you will be seeing where the second speed lead, no field is showing, so move it, move the stroke. Now you can see the second speed is selected. Press it once more until you find the minute speed selected. So you can see the minute speed is selected, it is showing very faintly, I don't know why. And now you can see the minutes field is selected, but it is running fast. I am touching its internal circuit, so it is happening. So I will just make sure it is in its position. Now I press it once. So I wanted to make the time 4:35. So I have to select the stroke, move the stroke, test it once more. So there is some circuitry problem, wiring problem in the rotary input. So I have to clamp it correctly. So now you can see. Now I can reset it and do it once more. So let me unplug it. So you can see clock is running, the time is 2:25. So I have to set it to 4:35. Sorry, let us set it to 2:35. So I have to गैडारा रोटरी इनकोडर, ट्रेस द स्ट्रो, सेकंड स्पीड सिलेक्टेड, प्लेस वन मंथ फोर, नॉमिनेट स्पीड सिलेक्टेड, मेक इट 35, 35 सिलेक्टेड, प्रेस द ब्लू बटन ऑफ द न्यूक्लियर बोर्ड, प्रेस द स्ट्रो वंस मोर, यू आर सीइंग 235 ऑन द एलसीडी, सो द टाइम इज अपडेटेड. So this was a short demo for setting the time. There is slight wiring problem because the rotary encoder is getting confusion on this still. So let's reset. Keep commenting on my YouTube channel and below this video for getting complete tutorial.